The search is ongoing for a missing Sioux Falls man who went for a walk Wednesday morning and never returned home. 31-year-old Tyler Weathersby left his home around 7:45 a.m. on September 4th and has been missing ever since. He was reported wearing a white t-shirt, black shorts, and a beanie, and updates on the search can be found on the Search for Tyler Facebook page. If you have any information on his location, you can call the non-emergency line on the screen.